I wish to make our position plain beyond any matter of doubt with regards to the African continent. We in Nigeria appreciate the advantages which the size of our country and of its population give us. But we have absolutely no aggressive intention.
What talakawa su ke bi su cire loma a baki ji nake kamar ka gwamnatin in so ma harafi amma fa kamun ku kai karar bukola saraki ku san da cewa za ku iya ku koma da saki koyarwar sa Abubakar ta fawa balle wane tambarin mu barci har yau muna matukar rasa rangwanin mu ta dalilin sa ne duniya suka san garin mu aladun mu da kyan halin mu yanzu nazo ne in mai da gurbi kamun zolayar ta kai ga wurgi har ta kai ga yar da Akurmi. This ain't the legacy he built. Nowadays our leader's prophecy is guilt. Good days gone, true democracy is killed. When you leave broke for the truth, philosophy is mill. But the truth is, the truth I'm gonna get rich with. Sorry who's this, polluting up in this business. In this game, being fit is what is called sickness. Is it gonna be worth it if we all risk it? To be the godly architect of a new pyramid and learn about the objects in just a few syllables. Your knowledge must be a crooked one if you steal a book. My city still wanna know who killed the truth, but the truth never dies. Sorry, you've stepped aside. 66 hours murdered through the roof. I'm back alive.
We shall never impose ourselves upon any other country, and shall treat every African territory, big or small, as our equal. Because we honestly feel that it is only on that basis of equality that peace can be maintained in our continent.
Delegating the truth and activating the movement. This is all of the proof that we've been keeping it real since the past tense. Feel the pressure in the future. All my niggas just a step away from grabbing rugas. This ain't what the culture nurtured, but reality favored the rise of the weaklings against the strongest of nations. The rich against the poor and the poor against the neighbors. 40 blocks round the corner heard another nigga tremble. Economy disabled to put my niggas on labels. Ain't no horses but we stable. Ain't no hearses for the angels. The system is designed to put a lock on our mental. 300 grams, probably less than what it feed you. The legacy of the father getting crashed by a gang of robbers. Loading the web, dropping nukes on the few survivors. Don't need a bitch to get 100 problems. Revolution of my mind while reciting the anthem. Niggas take advantage of the founding of the youth. If this a war, it's a war. We don't lobby for a truce.
No way.
Beehive gets busy on that soundtrack. Never peace, no quiet. It's the motherfucking north side.
This a war, it's a war. This a motherfucking north side. This a war, it's a war. This a war, it's a war.
As one proceeds further, there's a way of light corresponding to hope for independence. These steps represent the colonial era and the civilian rule. Taking one down to full light, meaning Nigerian independence. Here lies the remains of late Sir Abubakar Tafawa Balewa.